Hello, hello, hello. Hi, Adriana. We are here. It is finally time. I am about to. Well, I'm not gonna say that. It is time to get this battle on. And yeah, anyways. I'm here. Hello, hello. Hi, Godels. Hi, Adriana. I'm unprepared. I'm trying to get this all figured out. But anyways, here is Parrot. Say hello, Parrot.
What's up? It's your boy, Young Squawkabrilly, aka Big Corviknight, aka Flamigo the Amigo, aka Fried Chicken Talonflame.
Did you spend like the entirety of me like assembling all this and you were looking up like flying type Pokemon?
No, I literally just ad-libbed that like right now.
I will say that's pretty good. Pretty good ad
That
lib of Mons.
could have been better, but thank you. Okay, so actually, Hama, I can't really start us off because it's your stream, buddy. So
Yeah,
wanna
so
share with the people what's gonna partake in the next couple of minutes or so.
little context. I feel like we've kind of talked about, battling each other in Showdown. And I feel like past couple of times we've gotten a little heated. So, what a more perfect way to, round this all out than, going at it on Showdown, and making a whole event and publicly humiliating the loser and ego boosting the winner, as one may say. I wouldn't know.
As far as rivals go for Pokemon, I'd say that I mean I haven't really battled anyone in a long freaking time, like on at least for Showdown at least. But I'm like considering how I like to battle people back then in school, back when I was in high school. I'm like Nimona, where it's like, oh yeah, Pokemon, let's freaking battle. Hama, based on how much his knowledge is, I say you're like a mixture of Barry from Gen 4, and in terms of competitive like viableness, I'd say like Hugh from Black 2, White 2, because
Ooh.
Hugh's team is stupid, obnoxious if you don't know if you're not ready for it. Like
I
yeah,
do like you.
he has an Unpheasant, but it's like, bro, who cares? He only has three Pokemon on his team for a short period of time, but they're all typically higher level than what you have. Hugh does that way too much in Black 2, White 2.
Also, let me read chat real quickly. I see, hi Exalted, thank you for kicking down the door and seeing the Pokermans. Keith Chatta in the house.
I cannot watch Twitch because that would be disingenuous to Hama to see whatever he's bringing, so I'm
Yes,
not gonna do that.
we are doing standard rules and such. Also, I
Yeah.
see Jules. Hello, Jules. I know you kind of threw Godles through baseball. Slitherkitsune, welcome. Yeah, I know you through Pepper Server. Anyways, yeah, you know what? It's I need to get on with this. Anyways,
Here's a crazy fun fact before you begin. Did you actually know that the fifth battle that you have with Hugh? Okay, so when you fight Hugh in the Plasma Frigate, or the Frigate, however you say it, Frigate, dude, Hugh
the
has three
fridge
Pokemon on
place.
his team. He has three Pokemon on his team. His Unpheasant and one of the two monkeys, and also one of the starters. But Hugh finally has four Pokemon on his team by the time the Pokemon are like level 55.
Yeah,
I'm like,
interesting.
dude, Hugh was the kind of trainer who was like, you know what? I don't need other teammates. I'm just gonna train these three for a long freaking time and have them blow apart. No, seriously, like, yeah, like when you finally Hugh finally gets six Pokemon when you fight him in Umbrella Town, and all his Pokemon
Interesting.
have items. It's crazy. Yeah, Black 2, White 2 was an experience. That's a great game. You should stream it, Hama. Maybe do a Nuzlocke.
Maybe. I've thought about streaming a Pokemon game, but I'm currently on a Yokai Watch kick. Anyways, we're gonna start from the lower tiers all the way up to the max of Ubers. I also hope audio's okay, because I have no clue what it sounds like. But yeah,
Am I too loud?
I don't think so. I think you'll do just fine. I'm more than certain
I'm just
someone
gonna let
can
you
cope with.
know, let y'all know I'm prone to horrible laughing fits. So I might laugh loudly and for a long time sometimes. And also, the joyous showdown is that people can go, oh, but it's Smogon. Everyone uses the exact same thing. Look, I've known about this event for a whole month, and I waited for the tier shifts, but I literally made all my teams in like an hour and a half today.
Really, really cutting the wire, cutting it
Hey, why
close.
not? Because unpredictability is key.
It is key, anyways.
You can have literally every single piece of armor covering your body, but if that one spot that's like Achilles, for example, like he got shot in the freaking heel. The one thing he didn't cover, so hey.
That's why it's called an Achilles heel.
Actually, it's called the Achilles tendon. I know because I'm a doctor. Yeah, no one asked.
Who cares? Oh, let's get on with this. It's time.
Okay, Little Cup team.
I also need to prepare the battle.
Let's see what you have. Whoa, I'm turning off the music. It's so loud.
All right, I've got some fun there we go. Music.
Whew. Okay, so we have Duskull, Quaxly, Mienfu. I can't the Duskull.
Okay, side tangent. This dude's been in this game for a long time, and he's still just him.
Toadskull's little feet are so goofy. We have Glimmit, and we have Alolan Sandshrew. I'm carrying what?
Salandit, Marini, Deerling, interesting choice.
Fido, Bryzor, and my Nimble.
Yes.
I like Nimble. Now, the question is, who am I going to send out first?
I know what I'm doing. I also realize I might have made a mistake in this team, but it's too late. Let's get going.
Hey, remember, you could have the strongest team possible, but I could cheese you with crits, burns, paralysis, you missing, or anything like that. So, honestly, in terms of using your team, skill. What happens afterwards? I mean, just come on. I've been playing Pokemon for years. I already know it's mostly luck. I digress. Let us begin.
Alrighty.
Ah, Mycelium might. I believe you probably have this. What do I want to use? I know you have a spinner on your team. That's probably Alolan Sandshrew. I don't know if Glimmit gets mortal spin yet. I don't think it does. Let's go for this for the time being. Okay, you put me to sleep. No big deal.
That's a safe option.
Good option.
I realize. Ooh, this might be
you're getting your spikes up. Okay. It'd be a shame if I didn't actually have anything to use. You're using your spikes. Okay, so here's what you can do. Everyone knows that Nimble is a stupid Pokemon. It hits crazy hard. It's powerful, but I don't think you're gonna enjoy what happens right here. So
you know what? I'm gonna see. I should have known. But... Here I thought I was being clever, but oh well.
I love the power of this thing. Anyways, back we go out. Okay, you got your rocks up. Alright, putting my Nimble on a timer. I had to reset my sleep, but I want to be cheeky, so...
Actually...
I think Glimmit has corrosion, if I recall correctly. I mean, hey, you drafted, not drafted. Ooh, Sandshrew, Alolan.
Oh, dang.
Oh, perfect! That's what I wanted. Okay. Don't mind me at all. Oh, Sword Dance. Okay.
Don't mind me. You know, I'm just, you know, going for... I'm just being a little silly.
You're going for game? Okay. You are bulky.
I'm being silly. Don't worry about what I'm doing. I'm just being silly.
Okay. I have an idea. Okay, Rapid Spin. And this is where I've immediately caused a problem for myself, but whatever. These kinds of things happen in life.
Who crits first? That's what this battle is gonna be.
You're faster than I am. You have a speed boost. You're plus one. You're probably okay. So at this point in time, Marini's technically dead when you think about it.
It is. But...
It is because you're probably either carrying Icicle Crash, Ice Shard, Metal Claw. Actually, no, you're not Steel type yet. If I recall correctly, you're just pure Ice. No, wait, hold up.
I am Steel type.
Oh, you're Ice Steel already for Sandshrew? Yes. For Alola Shrew?
I know Pokedoku has taught me very well.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, Gyro Ball did neutral damage. Interesting. Yeah, I haven't used Alolan Slash in a bit. Oh, let's see what happens, actually. Okay, Rapid Spin took me out. I'm not going to trip. Let's see. So many options to choose from.
Are there really that many options, though?
Yeah, there are, when you think about it. There are a lot of things I have to factor and keep in mind. Your Sandshrew is crazy freaking fast. Because you're plus two speed. So trying to blow past that alone is...
I think, unaware Slowpoke when you need it.
Yeah. I have an idea. It's not a smart idea, but... You know, the robots do tend to get a little quirky at night. Okay, speaking of quirky.
There's no quirk drive going on.
Are you running Life Orb?
I realize, okay. Yeah, that's a bit of a mistake now, but...
Do you realize the joke with the Salandit?
I need to do check something. No, I don't know the joke with Salandit.
It's a shiny male Salandit named Curse. He's never gonna evolve.
Ah. I think...
Okay. I gotta get you a flinch. I think you're still faster than I am. I think. Here's hoping. Nah, that wasn't worth it. Am I gonna get swept by Sandshrew? I mean, actually, no, you're plus 2 speed. You know what? I think I have a solution. It's gonna hurt like crap, but I have an idea.
Let's see. Ah.
Okay, there Dang. We go. Now, well, it's 3 actually. To 4, but my team's been crippled a whole lot. Granted, I haven't really sent out, you have all the hazards on.
I have the hazard stacking. This is the hazard stacking meta.
I see. Hazards. I have an idea. Oh, should I go for that already? No, let's do this.
I'm really curious as to what you do, at least.
Okay, you burned me. I can live with that.
This is where my mistakes come into play.
Oh, Nightshade's not bad, though.
It's not bad, but I would have preferred Shadow Ball in that mere moment.
Or Poltergeist, I think
Poltergeist would have been good.
Poltergeist is a crack move. Base 110 power for holding an item, and every mon in this gen holds an item.
Yeah.
You're probably thinking, what is Parrot trying to do with this Iron Defense if he's not gonna, you know... This is something I thought that was kind of stupid, but I'm like, you know what, let's see what happens, I'm curious. If I survive, okay, I lived. Okay, ooh. I didn't do anything. I got curious, I was building it, and I said, you know what? What happens if I ran stored power
on
Bronzor?
I am rocking.
I think I'm
pretty high special defense and Eviolite. I'll let you know that now, so.
I'm just gonna be really stupid anyways. That's right, Eviolite Duskull is totally a thing.
Still did a lot of damage.
Oh yeah. Part of me is like, I should make a rapid sooner. I'm like, nah.
Swarm range, that's a good point.
And now to do what every single gym leader does at the end of a Pokemon battle. I mean, did I give it away when I said that? Nah, who cares?
We all know. You're gonna Mega Evolve.
Yeah. Mega. Imagine Mega Sawslug would be pretty funny. It just becomes Xerneas at that point.
Actually,
if Deerling carries through this whole entire thing, I'm going to be very... I'm probably going to laugh like a maniac. I don't know what... And by the way, Terra Steel Mianfu. Okay.
Yeah, you are Terra Normal, so I am a little worried. But
you know what I learned when I built this Deerling? It doesn't get jump kick in this game, which is terrible.
Oh.
And I was like, how do you not get jump kick? Are you serious? I'm gonna try to cheese you as best as I can.
Ooh, headbutt.
No! Yes!
No! No! Ugh. This is not happening. Yes! Oh. No, you are Serene Grace. Alrighty then, I have to pull out the big guns.
Flinch. Yes! 3 flinches in a row, let's go!
Damn. Damn it.
Oh boy! Oh my goodness.
I've made a mistake, it seems.
You think I was done? You think I was done? well, give me the flinch! No, okay, Memento,
yes.
Okay. I'll take it. It's up to these two.
I have.
Oh man, that was satisfying.
Bring out the calculator.
So clean. I'm like, does Hama? I said, is Hama gonna expect the headbutt, Serene Grace, Deerling?
Oh,
nice.
And liquidation KOs.
That's right. Yeah.
And I take.
Honestly, real talk. I'm down. I could have easily, right? Just. Hit headbutt, but I'm like, you know what? Let's see if C-Bomb can actually do some damage. That was freaking funny, though.
That I should have. Deerling. Damn Deerling. I did not expect that.
Imagine being Terra Steel. Like, okay, I can handle this. It's no big deal. And you get flinched. You get headbutt and then you get hit the noggin three times and you just flinch every single time.
Oh, I was prepared. I was like, I'm Terra's steel. This deerling can't touch me. Damn Serene Grace. Also,
what I find funny is that you hit me with fake out and I was actually gonna go for Zen headbutt. And I was like, wait, do I want to show that off that early? And I was like, you know, I'm gonna go for headbutt because headbutt has more accuracy and I'm running Serene Grace, so the chances of flinching are they accurate? I'm trying to remember for Deerling, for Zen Headbutt. Also, for context, my last move on Deerling was at Seed Bomb, Headbutt, Zen Headbutt, and I forgot the other one was. Hold on.
You can
go
check right now. We have a little bit.
Yeah. Deerling, what did you have, Deerling? Fido didn't do anything that round, which is a shame, and neither did Marini. But I mean, Deerling carried. Oh yeah, I had a Body Slam for Paralysis.
Paralysis hacks. Oh. Gross.
I could have Body Slammed first, but if you got paired but went through it, I probably would have been screwed regardless. Yeah. So it was worth it just to flinch the crap out of you instead.
Yeah.
Ooh, that was close though. Also, Quaxie is adorable. Oh, I lost to a duck. I'm not going to complain. This is my starter.
Alrighty. Next up, PU. I need to make sure. Also, I want to say, the cave.
I'm pretty sure everyone in chat is just like, of course, Parrot has a chaotic, insane laugh.
If you look at yourself, but I do have, yeah. What a way to start. I am a little worried about this next battle, but we'll see how it goes. Got to prepare the next battle music I've got.
Hold up. Give me a sec. I got to change something on my Pokemon.
Ooh, okay. Last.
I know, I'm not, building. I'm not changing, I'm not changing the Pokemon. The nickname was incorrect.
Oh, okay. I should have given my Pokemon nicknames.
I did it for only a few of them, but not for all of them.
I had a whole month. What have I been doing?
Invite me again. Hold up.
I said, okay, it cool. Says, all right, cool. Ooh. I did expect to have a couple of mirror matches.
Girder, Houndoom, Arbok. If you're running Scale Shot Arbok, I really don't want to die to that thing. I know it runs it. Rotom Frost, Furigraf, and Samurott. Okay, Girder. I wonder why Girder makes you the most uncomfortable out of all of the Pokemon on your team. Because Girder has three good abilities. You have Iron Fist, you have Sheer Force, and you have Guts. Girder has access to recovery with Drain Punch. It has Ice Punch. It gets bulk up. You could be running Assault Vest with, Iron Fist. I think Girder gets Mach Punch in this game, too, if I recall correctly. I should put Girder on my team. But my team is Bombardier, Minecraft, okay, Knuckle Stack, Oinkalone, Slaking, because you'll see, Ferrigarath, and Skuntank. And I gotta make sure Slaking actually does
what it needs to. We do have a Slaking fan in the chat right now.
Excellent. You know what? I could just go out and then just immediately just attack. I mean, that would be really funny.
I'm a little worried, but I have a little
screw plan. It. Screw it, we ball. Okay, Bombardier's Cry sounds so weird. Okay, I don't like my option right now. Could Hama go for a Thunder Attack? Could he go for... I mean, you're obviously carrying Blizzard. It's Rotom Frost. Rotom Frost almost always has a Blizzard.
Does it?
Emphasis, almost always.
I'm gonna make you doubt everything. Yeah, that's the safe play.
Woo-hoo. Okay, good, Will-O-Wisp. Yeah, if my Bombardier got burned, it'd be a Burn Birdier, so we're not gonna have that happen.
I'm more than certain I know what's gonna happen, so. Damn.
Woo! Blizzard dodge. Okay, we're gonna. Okay. I could go for the obvious move, or I could go for the obvious move. One or the other. Which one will I choose? Is Hama gonna stay in it? This is why Pokemon's a serious thing, because people are like, oh, it's just so easy to set up and sweep. You gotta make sure your Pokemon are safe to get in to set up and sweep. You can't just send them all out like you feel like it.
That's the hyper offense mindset. We don't play hyper offense here.
Yeah. Crit Volt Switch? Shut up.
That did not do nearly as much as I would have liked.
You did 30%!
Yeah, I wanted more.
Oh, I didn't do anything. I don't like Frigoraph out here. So how long you want to stay out here with Frigoraph? Oh, I think I know what you're going for.
You think you know?
I think I might know what you're going for. Emphasis on I think. I'm not 100% sure, but I feel like you could be going for Like what? Hama, I think you're gonna try to set up with me again. You're going for stored power, aren't you?
Am I?
there's no way you're not gonna go for stored power. You're plus one special attack, plus one special defense, and you're plus two speed.
I don't know.
you're probably a different Terra type too. I wouldn't be surprised if you are Dazzling Gleam. Oh my lord. Okay, yeah, you know what? You have stored power for Igaraf. There's no way you don't.
Oh, I didn't have the music loop. Whoops. No.
This is gonna be troublesome. I have a solution.
Do you
though? Sorry, I had Taco Bell. Anyways. I remember when I was back when I was in the fourth grade playing Gen 4, I heard Stun Tank's crying, I couldn't stop laughing. I survived that.
Alright, yep.
Get out of here. Leftovers! Okay, that's right, you're holding that. There's this one I think it was someone on YouTube. They had their Skuntank name Pepe Le Pew, and I thought it was the best nickname ever. Ah, Samurott, I wish you could learn Earthquake, my friend. I'm just gonna scout what move you have.
If only he could have.
Hey now, you're a rock star. Don't hit me with Drill Run. No, thanks. I don't like that. I don't like that you have Drill Run like that. Everyone is just like, oh, Samurott, you just run these moves. It's like, no.
Nah.
Yeah, you can be generic. I have an idea. Okay.
Let's see this idea. Head Bruise. Ooh, that did not do as much as I'd like. Lingering Aroma.
Ooh. Okay. And?
I think...
There's a joke behind Ted Bruise. Okay. You saw it coming.
Ugh.
Okay, I just realized something. The only resist that you actually have to ground-type moves is technically your Rotom, but... Yeah. Okay. See, I don't like that, so we're just gonna do this. Slaking's like, bro, I'm leaving. Rap! Okay, that's interesting. Hama, spit some bars.
I'm in the house like carpet.
Okay. It looks like Nyquistack is dancing with the rap. And we're finally here, performing for you. If you know the words, you can join in too. This might be one of our longer battles.
This might be one of our longer battles, yeah.
I'm glad I got rid of your Frigoraph, because that was going to cause a problem. However, you don't know what my Frigoraph has, so that makes it slightly easier for me.
Part of me thinks that it'd be really funny if you had another stored power set up, and then you managed to get it off because I managed to mess up.
Stored power is a really nasty move, I like it.
What does that do? Lingering Aroma? It just transfers the ability, that's the whole thing, right? It's just, yeah. What?
It's basically Mummy.
Yeah.
But on a worse Pokemon.
Yeah.
Also, context for Ted Bruise, it was a YouTube video of Soundsmith playing the Valheim. And the video title was called The Ted Bruise Pig Incident of, like, 1987, and that had me just chuckling like an idiot. Okay, please let me out. Yes! I'm out of rap, finally! Finally! Oh my goodness.
Fine by me.
Oh, bulk up? Okay.
Fine by me.
Alright.
The same Gen 1, I swear. It smells like smoked bacon.
Bacon? Oh, you had Eviolite? Thank goodness. Strain Punch. Ooh! Wait, that did some damage.
Recovery! Oh, Aftermath! Damn.
Oh, that damage. I did not like that.
I was like, Drain Punch, we're doing it here and now.
I mean, you're slower than I am. I think...
I've missed my Eviolite already.
I haven't. I am not sure if this is going to work necessarily, but hey, screw it. Okay, so you're going to one-shot me regardless. Obviously. Yep. I'm going to get one-shotted by Girder. I was going to say one-shotted by Ted Bruise, but... But it's always worth a shot to be really cheeky and stupid in times like this, so screw it.
Super Fang.
Yeah, I didn't even know it got Super Fang of all the moves to possibly get.
Yeah, that's a bit of a pain.
Oh, yeah, I'm getting rid of your Iron Fist, thank you. You gotta be kidding me, Hama, are you serious? Okay, so, back to my scheduled programming. Oh man, one of these Pokemon has an evolution in underused, the other one is stuck in this tier. The weirdest thing ever. Okay, I got rid of your. I got rid of your what?
My Eviolite.
Eviolite.
Lingering aroma. Eviolite, so.
You can run Eviolite Girder instead of using Assault Vest. That's even sketchy.
Yeah, worse. That's what I was like. I could like I was like Hunkelder runs Assault Vest, but I'm using Girder here, and we're going to town. And it also helps I could have bulk fun, bulk up. Ooh, I should have seen that coming.
Oh, I didn't like that.
It's a shame that yeah.
Oh, Girder just looks so casual. He's like, yeah, I do construction on the sidelines.
He's in the house like carpet.
I have an afro and a big nose. I punch monkeys in the face for, you know, making fun of Ted Bruce. It's just normal life. Terra hacks, please?
Nope.
Nah.
I was remember afraid when... of slacking. Genuinely.
I mean, honestly, lingering. I literally went to bed like a week ago and I said, you know what would be funny? Lingering aroma, oink alone with slacking. And so I said, screw it, I'll do it. Let's see what happens. So, I'm technically going to get 5-0'd here, but I have no shame because you played really well, so
yeah.
Heck.
Oh, well, that's one of the, I'm unsure what Farragraph's going to throw out here. After what we saw in LC, that was...
Here's the thing, though. I still got to be careful regardless. I'm definitely faster than you are. Yeah. Oh, I'm not going to enjoy this Drain Punch. But see, I take a neutral hit to it. Wait, no. I have an idea. Never mind. I did this for a reason. I know exactly what I'm doing. Okay. Huh. That sucks. That did not work as intended.
I'm okay, assuming. You have like that, Psychic or Psyshock. If you have Psyshock, no, that's a bit of a shame.
I would have clicked it a long time ago. That's the thing.
Paragraph are you running?
What happened?
Ooh, that makes sense. That makes sense.
Okay, do you want me to? I mean, I'm probably gonna die in the next couple turns or so, unless I happen to get lucky with like, you know, a horribly injured Farragraph. But I thought to myself, it would be really crazy if I ran Agility, right? Oh, that's loud. If I ran Agility, Calm Mind, Score Power, Farragraph, right?
Oh!
But...
I almost made the biggest mistake of my life. Sorry. Continue?
Thank God you can hit End to us.
I hit Cancel, yes.
But, I was gonna run what? It was gonna be... Agility, Store Power, Calm Mind, Terra Blast, Fire, Farragraph.
Mm.
But, I was gonna run Kudzu with Pattaya Berry to get more special attack.
Ooh, that sounds...
And just blast with Store Power, but my team... Bulky, obviously, my team is horribly weak to fighting types. So, it was an attempt. I'm not going to complain about it.
Samurott lived. I'm surprised.
It's Samurott.
I hit Aqua Jet, and then I realized he has Armor Tail, and then I hit Cancel, so I am so
I mean, glad. I couldn't have exposed myself that quickly, but no, I had Kudzu.
You had Kudzu.
I wanted to do a double Pattaya Berry Cheese with Stored Power, and just like, obliterate, like, one Agility, fall into range of Pattaya Berry, because that's what, if you heard me go, that wasn't supposed to happen, or that wasn't what I wanted. It means that the berry didn't activate.
Now it's clicking in my mind.
Ugh. Yeah.
All right.
So what are we? You're like 2-0
I'm up 2-0
in your favor?
Yes.
I ain't complaining. I haven't had battles like this in a while. Shoot.
I will say, I am... Now I completely forgot what I was going to say. Never mind.
Best commentator in the world, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, I don't do well talking. That's why I don't talk that often.
Nah, it's all good.
Alrighty then.
What's the next tier after this? Was it
NU? Are you now? It's
Are you? There we
overused
go. Oh, we just did NU.
Yeah. Was PU. That was PU.
Okay, yeah.
Sorry. Gen 9 is just so crazy that so many NU mons are now PU level.
Ugh, that's so weird. Yeah, lingering. I used to run a set back in Gen 5 that was Mummy Cough Egregious with Slaking, and it was really sad. It was really funny to run.
Mm.
Okay, this team is going to be interesting. Let's see what you got. Oh, my lord. Okay,
I forget.
I had a feeling Wolchien. I had a feeling we're going to have Wolchien.
Oh, I forgot.
Okay, so...
All right, if I win, live Wolchien reaction right now.
We have Wolchien, Hisuian Typhlosion, Mouse Hold, my favorite freaking poison type in Gen 9, Gen 8, Toxtricity. We have not Iron Treads and not Great Tusk. We have Slither, and we have not Volcarona, not Iron
Not Mom. Volcarona, not Iron Treads, not Great Tusk. Not Ting Lu.
I'm using a Power Couple, a gorgeous non-Gyarados, a dead piece of seaweed, Neapolitan ice cream and Batman.
Those are the dumbest things. Batman.
Mudvern. Okay. So, what I want to start off with first? Do I even have hazards on this team? I do.
Technology.
Well, oh. I don't like that whatsoever. You could be faster than I am. Hmm. Dawn fan, huh?
The Dawn. What?
I'm willing to bet a good amount of dough. You're probably either you're gonna go for the kill for Earthquake, or you're gonna set up your rocks, or you're gonna use Rapid Spin. Those are three options.
I have a lot of good options here.
But I say
only
screw
one
it.
Been chosen.
But I want to make sure one important thing is that I make sure that I'm just faster. So, okay, Stealth Rocks.
Oh, that is not pleasant.
You're right. It's not delivery. It's DiGiorno.
Ooh, I should have expected it. Well.
Oh, you have lefties. Okay, cool.
Reps for Arceus, the Dawn is in the building. Also, good luck, Tama. I have no idea how any of this works with Pai Chong. Thank you, Rin. I know we don't talk a lot, but thank you for the support.
What could you just switch into? What could you possibly switch into? You have good options. I mean, you could also be cheeky, huh? And just run a rock type move without me expecting it.
What do I have planned? I don't know.
Ah, screw it, Weeball. Oh, that's classic.
Weeball.
that is classic. I haven't seen that in forever. Oh, they used to anger everybody. It's like, oh, my grass Pokemon can. Oh, my voice is cracked right now. My grass Pokemon can stop you, Dawn fan. Yeah. What's your percent? 35? Okay, yeah, Ice Shard.
Ooh,
that's an old
It's his time to shine.
He's Sui and Typhlosion, huh?
Ooh,
you know what?
I need
for
the counts.
All I know, for all I know, you could be Specs or Scarf. Hopefully, I think I should be faster, though. Here's hoping.
I don't know. This is scary. I need the calculator. You know what? I'm risking it.
Yes. Ooh, nice.
Alrighty then.
Let's see. Okay. I love this thing so much. And
ooh.
I don't know what you're holding, but let's get rid of that throat spray that you're. Oh, air balloon. Never mind. Get rid of that. Okay, so obviously you have. Okay, you know what, Hama? I'm willing to bet a good amount that you definitely have like Shift Gear Punk Rock. I knew it! Yep, Shift Gear! Of course, just for that speed boost. I had a feeling you're gonna carry that. Because who, like, okay, but seriously,
who would not run that? I love this. I wish that did more damage. I wish I had a Throat Spray.
I mean, it wouldn't have activated though. Because I knocked off item.
Yeah.
You have to be with Boom Burst first, and then Throat Spray activates.
Yeah, I just have to.
Ooh, boy, that does damage. I gotta get rid of it. Sorry, Toxtricity, you're a clean Pokemon. Oh, great, you're back.
He's like, oh, back, great. Baby!
can I? Do I have enough? I think I can survive. Never mind. I thought to myself, oh, what are we gonna use? Typhlosion's like, I'm just gonna cough very violently.
Also, I was choosing songs for this, and I originally was gonna go for the Sword and Shield gym leader theme, but I decided to go for Scarlet and Violet's, because I think that one's way better, right?
Oh yeah. Although I love how they can't give Pokemon voice acting, but in the gym leader battle, they can go, oh, mm-hmm. It's like, bruh, come on, you can't give us voice acting to your cutscenes, you can give us just a chance. Really now? Won't she? Won't she?
Why? Won't she in reaction, baby?
I'm not hating on the Mon.
I love Won't she.
That is nasty, Ruination. I'm gonna take a guess you're running, like, what, Ruination, Leech Seed, and, like, something else I probably don't know about, but your special defense is, like, insane for Wo Qian. I also don't want to get walled out by this thing, so...
Damn it.
Oh, thank god you missed! Ugh.
Ooh, that did way more than I would have liked.
I don't appreciate you trying to hit me with Stun Spore, my guy. I'm glad you missed twice!
Third time's the charm, question mark?
please don't. I'm just so annoyed. Third time's
the charm, and you get parried, and I get to be able to hit.
That's through. Okay. Thank you. Yeah. Oh, goodness. I mean, I'm already slow, but having being paralyzed is not that bad. Dragalge's a really good mon. I like it a whole lot. Like, I remember when I was like, oh, Poison Dragon's pretty clean, and it's like, oh yeah, you get adaptability for your hidden. I'm like, that's... Alright, and it has crazy special defense as well.
Yeah.
But, you know, other mons exist, so... Oh, dear. Oh, no. Not this thing. I'm trying to remember. Slitherwing, Chicken Wing. Let's see.
Trust.
I don't like it. I don't like the fact that you have this thing. I'm gonna be. Let's give it a shot. Ooh, acrobatics.
Yep. There we go. That.
And that photosynthesis, though. Okay.
All right. Here's the problem.
I don't like that one bit. I think you're also faster. I think Slitherwing's also faster than I am, too.
Yes, I am.
Okay.
Oh.
Let's see. So...
Get the bug repellent.
Spray him down. Shoot. Terra flying. I don't think I have anything to actually kill you in one hit.
Not actually?
I don't think I do.
Ooh.
But, eh, we always, you know what? We always try around here.
You got it. Yeah, we can't forfeit.
I don't like I personally don't like forfeit. Like, even if it's like, oh, you have your last mon. It's like, bruh, the Deerling cheese, it was worth it. Okay, so you're just going to click acrobatics the whole entire time. And Stealth Arcs have already... I should have just defaulted with Noivern when I had the chance, but I did not. Screw it, whatever.
Yeah, this is going to end how we expected. I will say, I did run Flame Charge because I was absolutely terrified you had something that outspeeded me. What?
Okay, let's. If I get mad lucky, you're gonna hear me just cackle like Ganondorf from freaking Wind Waker. Oh man, here's hoping. I don't know what's gonna happen next.
Ooh,
no crit.
I would have said Terra Water delayed absolutely counters Typhlosion here. Typhlosion's Choice Scarfed, and I was like, I can eruption on him, and it'll be all over.
Galade is actually running Choice Scarf too.
Mm.
So if I got a crit, I could probably really, really air quotes probably win, but I had to roll for crits every single time though.
That would have been tough.
I mean, you know what? I still didn't the worst I've been gotten is like what, 4-0'd or 5-0'd, right? Was it 5-0'd?
Yeah. I think you got close to 5. I think 4-0. Let's give you that. We should have been It's all on stream. We can look back on this on another day.
I'm not ashamed of losing here, honestly. This is just satisfying.
Yeah, I'm having a lot of fun.
It's much better to play with a friend and lose like this versus play with some stupid nose-picking rando who's like, why are you running this? Why are you running that? The calcs are... It's like, shut up. We're trying to have fun here, really. Oh, but it's not meta. I don't care if it's not meta. Let me have fun. This is why we play Anything Goes. Use whatever you want.
I did not realize we're now in Yu-Yu territory. I thought this would have taken way longer. It's not. So if you want to just, you know, hit the random battle, you know, go at it for a little bit afterwards, I'd be down.
I'm down.
Alrighty then. I realize, actually, my Yu-Yu team's a little outdated. Oh wait, this is the wrong team. Never mind.
Man's over here has multiple teams.
Oh yeah. Alrighty. Sending off that challenge.
Remember, one of these days, people are gonna have this is my UU team. All right, I don't know what you brought. Hey, Crawdon Dittos, and this is a rain team.
All right, yep.
I don't like the fact that this is a rain team at all. We have
Galarian Crawdon. That's a cool choice.
Female. We have female Bascu Legion. We have Mew, Iron Treads, and Thunderous Therian. Then we have Crawdon Breloom. Skeledurge, Strange Steve, gave away one move, whatever. We have, what is it called? Galarian Weezing, Freddy Fazbear, and then we...
That's not Freddy Fazbear, that's Ursa Luna. Blood Moon Ursa Luna is Freddy Fazbear.
I call him Freddy Fazbear. He's smarter than the average bear. You know what, you're probably gonna go for Pelipper immediately, because you want to get your rain up. Or you're going to go to your Iron Treads and get up your rocks. I have no clue what
I don't use hazards. I say, and like, I'm pretty sure all of my teams have had hazards.
Hazards. Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Screw it. Don't apologize to me. I'm all good. Okay, you are definitely faster than I am. I don't like that. Stealth Rock. Oh, Reflect. Oh, I don't like that.
I don't like that. I got a big old grin on my face right now.
Light Clay. Okay, so if I get swept in 8 turns, I'm just, we all know what happened. I'm not even going to get mad at that.
Let me, side tangent, the music I'm playing right now is the Persona 3 intense battle music. And there's apparently a full moon tomorrow.
Oh no. Oh, here comes the rain. I don't like this whatsoever. Alright, you know what happens when there's a rainstorm? You just wait it out. U-turn? Okay, I don't mind using U-turn, actually.
Red Lobster, Dead Fish, Aruma, and someone's DeviantArt OC. Yes.
I hate hearing that cry, but get rid of that item, why don't we? There we go! Shame. No choice ban. I don't want that thing around me. I'm just gonna waste turns, don't mind me. Okay.
He is a bit of a snake.
thick boy. That still did some damage, though. That's adaptability. Oh, sorry, you got rid of my item now. There we go. I'm just gonna...
Ooh, that's not doing enough damage, to say the least.
Excellent. Okay, so...
But what do you do from here?
Same thing we try to do every day, Pinky. Try to take over the world. You know, okay, what? Your reflect is gone. I don't like the fact that this thing is out here, so,
Being bold, let's go. Yes,
that's
baby!
New. That's new. I like that. Terra Ground, Bascu Legion.
I was really afraid of Thunderbolts.
I'll give you more. I can try to give you more reasons to be afraid. Don't worry. No, I'm kidding. You're carrying Ice Beam, aren't you? Yeah. I knew it. That was dumb.
What is this?
That's right. You have Swift Swim, don't you?
Yes, I do.
Yeah, you totally do. No wonder.
I forget to loop the music. Sorry.
No, I can't even hear the music, so.
It's more towards.
Should I just go crazy, go stupid, or should I just? I mean, I'm fighting a rain team. That's probably a big problem enough as it is. I don't like the fact of fighting a rain team, honestly. But I mean, should I use my Terra here? Is it worth doing the Terra here?
I have plans.
You have Ice Beam. You have Terra Ground, Terra Blast. But fortunately, you said you're Swift Swim, not adaptability. Oh, at least I think you are. You can no. You don't. You can play mind games until the battle's over. Actually, shoot. Like, do not tell me what you're using mid battle because that just gives you a plan to try to plot. Okay,
I'm using Protosynthesis Bascu Legion. Ooh, that's kind of scary.
I'm gonna get greedy again. Ooh, I don't like that.
And confuse.
Hey, Crawdon, buddy. Smack the item off, please, bro. Come on now. See, this is what happens when you like money. You punch yourself in the face when you get mad with power. You get greedy. You get greedy with. That's why I need the Mr. Krabs. He's gonna get greedy.
That's why I went full on offense. That's why I was choice banned. I wanted nothing to do with that.
Hey, that's fair. I don't blame you. Shoot. This freaking pellet. I think I'm gonna get 6-0 in this battle, and I really do not care. Okay, so what happens now?
I know what happens now.
Of course you know. You have a whole team of Pokemon that are like, let's see, Mew's at 83%, Crawdon's at 94%, Bascu Legion's at 81%, and you have 3 other ones that hadn't even been touched yet. Babe, you're right, you hardly touched your Pelipper. Oh, yeah, confusion, nice.
Ooh, alright, that's fine.
Okay, I mean, not that it mattered. You're gonna sit at your screens again, aren't you?
I mean, what else are you supposed to do?
you could choose to run literally anything you want, that's the thing. That move does not work, neither does that one.
Credit Mr. Krabs, you had one job.
I, SpongeBob B-Boy, I'm gonna punch myself in the face! Just punches himself in the face. Just knocks himself out in the process. You know, I'm just gonna keep clicking Strange Team just to try to parrot desperately fishing for confusion, because why not? And it's worth a shot. Also, I dislike the fact that you use Reflect after Light Screen, so that's going to be very irritating.
I figured that, yeah, Light Screen is more effective right now.
It's funny, because part of me was like, oh, geez, not this thing again. Part of me was like, I want to run a weather team. And then I was like, yeah, I'll do that. And then I actually didn't. And I was like, whoops.
What's the score, right? Shoot, I'm an idiot. No. Oh.
I mean,
the rain's out. Damn.
The rain's gone. Here's the problem.
You knocked off my damp rock. That's why. Or did you? Or was that 8 turns? Was that 8 turns? Rock? That I had damp rock, yeah.
Oh, that's nasty.
The score right now, I am up by... I beat you in LCPU.
You beat me in 3 tiers so
and
far.
You. Are you? Did I beat... I beat you in 4 tiers.
Well, I haven't won a single game yet.
Yeah, I'm winning, and that's the important part.
What about Pikachu? Pikachu's drowning in the back. This isn't about him.
This isn't about Pikachu, no. It's about my win.
Whoa, what the heck? Oh, Lightspeed went down, that's right.
All right.
I hate hearing that cry.
I actually really like Basculine.
It makes me anxious.
Am I crazy or did we skip a tier? No, we started with LC, we hit PU, NU, we hit RU, and now we're in UU. And UU, and then it'll be OU and Ubers, and we'll hit the 7. So, I mean, if I get this win, then technically I've won the tier tackle, but we're still going to do all the battles.
Bruh, I'm not going to complain. I really don't complain about having battles like this. Why send out the fire type right now?
Mind games. Is this Assault Fest?
On Skeledirge? Come on now. You had no hazards on your team, actually. I mean, okay, that's right. Bastion Leech is a female special attacker, yes. So...
What's important, chat, is that I'm winning. We've hit every single tier, and I've won every single one of them.
Hama getting it. Hama, you might as well just use Power Trip at this point and smack me with it based on how much you're wrecking.
I am the superior Pokemon player, as we've established, because Freddy Fazbear just went down. And I've technically won.
Was that the death of 87?
That was the death of 87. That was the 87th death of the night.
This isn't me being salty when I say this. Do you remember back in Gen 5 when Rain Team was OP?
Oh, yeah.
Because you had Publitoad, Keldeo, and Ferrothorn. Bro, okay, don't let Ferrothorn come back, please. That's going to be a problem.
We did LC.
Especially with no hidden power.
We did NU. We did RU. We just did UU. So we're now hitting OU, right?
We're doing OU? Yeah, I think we are. Oh, my man Hama brought some threats.
I spent a whole month doing this. Har har har, yes.
This is what happens when you don't actually prep your teams out properly. you get horribly swept. I like how Kit put Deerling Sweep in Pepper's server, but I freaking still lost anyways.
I will say, would have 100% won that battle with Headbutt, like...
Headbutt Cheese?
Yeah, you would have 100% done it.
Okay, now you can, when you look at this team, you're gonna be like, bruh, I can tell you're being goofy about this whole entire thing. Okay, Enamorous, we have King Gambit, Ogrepan Wellspring, oh god, you're running Aurora Veil, Cinderace, definitely using Libero, and then you have Galarian
King. I'm
sorry,
guys, I broke no Ninetales November.
That, you should forfeit. No, I'm kidding, don't do that, please don't.
Forfeit, so. I'm replacing you with Mew.
And then you just run Snowscape with another Pokemon with Abomasnow Aurora Veil.
Yeah, Abomasnow Aurora Veil. That's what I'm doing.
So we have I have Glimmora, Iron Valiant, I have Pincurchin, Great Tusk, Tsilian Samurai, and then Golden Go.
Or people say
Gold Hand Go. I might say Golden Go.
Golden Go, yeah. I will say I did expect a Golden Go pick in OU.
I mean, of course, Golden Go.
Gita does suck. Thank you for pointing it out.
I mean, I had a feeling you're gonna go for Veil. Makes sense.
What else am I supposed to do? Oh, I can just...
You're gonna defog this away, aren't you?
Or defog you're gonna, like, my own Veil away, yeah.
Yeah, you could do that. Actually, could you please? No, I'm kidding. Cool, I'm glad you did that. I'm just gonna keep doing this. Oh, that's right, I'm not affected. I can't. I forgot my Glimmora's name is Gita Sucks. No, seriously, her battle was super underwhelming.
Yeah, I really.
My bro,
like
you
it.
Have a Go-Goat on your team, and a Veluza, and an Avalon. What is this
okay,
trash?
And she didn't even send out her Glimmora out first. She did that last
FYI. Glamora, be the light to guide the Paldea. I'm like,
yeah.
Like, Glamora's Shiny Glamora's beautiful. I actually have one, so.
I did not think this through now that I realize it. Oh, well.
Yeah, I'm surprised you still stayed out here. That's the crazy thing. you're probably going to attack me, but here's hoping for the best. Okay, no. Okay,
no. The best being, I don't attack you. I hit you with that disable to get rid of your fourth layer of spikes.
No, not just that, but I also, I try to use Memento.
That would have been a smart play.
Hey. Speaking of, I keep forgetting Ninetales is actually pretty darn fast. You're not Choice Scarf, there's no way you're that. You're not Assault Vest because you used Aurora Veil.
Yeah. I mean, the answer's pretty obvious.
I haven't been paying attention to what Ninetales is holding, honestly.
Aurora Veil's lasted long enough to be light play.
That's right, I forgot. Did I have a light play team by any chance? I don't know if I did. I may have
Okay, set of supers do phenomenal in the meta, so obviously I had to run someone. I had to run dual screens E and Aurora Veil.
Oh yeah. I love this try. let's be greedy, screw it. I mean, I know I died last time for being greedy, but it's worth it.
I have a little game plan in mind. It's not gonna work, but...
Oh, that's right. That was dumb because I used the wrong item with this Pokemon. Whoops.
Are you choiced?
We don't talk about that. It's not choiced.
Well, you know what?
I used the wrong Pokemon. Like,
I didn't know. Or I'm gonna assume that it's not choiced. And I'm still gonna go for my original.
Either you're gonna switch out or hit me with Freeze Dry again. Yeah, I made a bit of a...
What
bit
will
of a
he
mistake.
Do? Ah.
Woo! Okay, good. I'm pretty sure Enamorous has Defog. Or no, Ogerpon has Defog, if I recall correctly. I think it does. Hello there, Rabbit. Please don't go near me. I don't want you... I know you have Libero. And I know... Bro, I know you got the Tims. I knew it. Core change. Hey,
yeah. I have no hazard control on this team, so I'm like, well...
Cinderace is like, hey, buddy, you dropped these. Oh, this thing is adorable. Too bad I'm getting rid of my own hazards right now. Do I have another hazard user on my team? I think I do, yeah.
I think you do. I mean, you're pretty scary, to be honest. Hey,
you're Wellspring. I don't like that, because you're water grass.
I love Wellspring. She's Ludicolo, but better.
same thing for Hearthflame, because Skullvillain got...
Oh, yes.
Oh, I can't knock off your mask.
Yeah.
Wink, but wink. Do I do more damage? I actually forgot if I do more damage. If the target is holding an item that can be removed by it, ignoring Sticky Hold ability, the move power is multiplied. But does that still count for any of the masks that Ogerpon has?
I
could be a cheap SOB and try to look it up, but I'm not. That's not fair. I don't like that.
Yeah, if I really wanted to try hard, I would have had the calculator up on my second screen.
Comma, you mentioned calculator when we were playing Little Cup.
Oh, I lived. I did not expect to live. Okay, whoops.
I didn't think I was going to survive IV Cudge. Are you serious? IV Cudge was a
one. Why did Majora? You know, I haven't bought the DLC, and I... A little upset about that, but also at the same time, I don't miss Violet, so... I'm
that
so
was
sorry.
Good. No, sorry. Don't apologize. That was good. That was a good play. That was a great play, actually.
Yeah.
Holy cow. Okay, so...
I was just looking to get recovery off Great Tusk. I did not expect you to switch into Samurott, of all things.
Again, Pokemon, everyone assumes, oh... This person has a better team, so they automatically win. It's like, no. Back when I was playing Battle Spot Singles for X and Y, I walled out teams with frickin' Trevenant, and it was hilarious, so...
Oh, Trevenant's such a cool one.
I could've used Trevenant here, but, you know, there are too many... Power Creep! There are too many strong Pokemon out there. Yeah.
Alrighty.
I do not like the fact that you... can just either get a good crit, or... Can't get into my boots. Okay, so I've slowed you down. That's good. Let's see if I can be cheeky. Nope. You're still faster than Pincurchin. Okay.
Yeah, Pincurchin's not a great mon, which is a bit of a shame.
I have a strategy.
Sure. Oh, dang.
So, I think this will work. Knockoff doesn't kill. Here we go. I'm sorry, Ogre Pawn, but it's better to be knocked out than to be stuck with Kieran.
Anyways, yeah.
Oh, great. It's
the, you know, Blade hey, music.
Hey, it's that rabbit again that I don't like. He's coming in here. I got rid of your boots already, if I recall correctly.
Yeah, so. Please kill? No!
Wow. Oh!
Alright, well.
Wow.
I don't really want to sacrifice anyone. But ooh, if it had to be someone that had to.
I clicked close combat and I said, wait, should I switch? I got Great Tusk is literally. I'm literally 1% health. Great Tusk is like, come on, I can still take you. I didn't hear no bell.
And okay, so, kind of fell apart at the seams.
I already know you're gonna use freaking King Gambit last, so. Wow.
Crit
okay,
2. Man. This game has not been kind to you, I will say.
I mean, okay, look, this is the fact of Pokemon. The longer you play this game, the more unlucky you become because your skill overrides your luck. I've been playing this game for, like, what, since 2000? So, yeah. Eh, I'm gonna complain, whatever. I'm gonna die here, whatever, I don't care.
You just wanted terrain.
Yeah.
Did I knock off your heavy duty boots? Oh, okay.
Okay, so.
Also, look, it's you, Exalted. I can't believe it. You made the cut.
Exalt's goated, man.
I have a stupid game plan.
Do you?
Oh, this is. Okay, well, I kind of want to. Can I gimmick this?
Oh no. I wonder what you're... I don't even know what you're gonna click. Gimmick this. Okay. Okay, never mind. For when you said gimmick for a second... I forgot Cinderace got Sucker Punch. Secondly, when you said gimmick, I'm like, is he gonna try to send out King Gambit last second just to screw around? Because I actually clicked on Aura Sphere, hoping you're going to swap out to Gambit in the game.
Oh, that's a good play. So originally, I was going to have Cinderace die, and then see if I can have King Gambit hold out long enough to have Enamorous come in and Moonblast you to death.
If you want to know how bad I am at planning and whatnot with Pokemon, or just last-minute planning in general, I didn't bother to give my... is Terrain Extender in the game?
It is in the game.
It's not, or it is?
It is. I was surprised.
Pincurchin didn't even have it. Because I was like, eh, let's just try something that works.
I noticed that, which is why I thought I can stall with King Gambit and then win with Enamorous. But then I saw you tear a ghost, so I was like, oh, well, this is an opportunity I've got to take.
My initial trick was to get up Toxic Spikes. Did I have a Toxic Spike setter?
Did you have
no?
Pincurchin learns Toxic Spikes.
Yeah, I think I made a mistake on that one, but it was going to be get your whole team poisoned horribly, and then Iron Valiant just goes Terra Ghost and just clicks Hex, and if that didn't work, then Golden Glow has Hex as well. Choice Specs Hex. But then again, you know, according to Smogonites, oh, that's too gimmicky for Golden Glow to be using Hex. You should be using Shadow Ball and make it rain instead, and why does he have the specs on? Just give it... It's like, okay, I get it. All right, Uber Seer.
Alrighty then.
I mean, I already lost, but I really don't care, so screw it.
Yeah. Ooh. I feel like I'm running the most, like, basic Ubers.
Your team is the most BM I've ever seen.
Yeah, I know. I was afraid of losing, I'll admit it, but, well, here we are.
I'm sorry, hold on. I love how you have, like, these epic Pokemon, and then literally, like, he's just bouncing around like a freaking moron over on the side.
Also,
he's like, I'm having fun, what about you guys? Like, stay focused, stay vigilant, boing, boing.
Watch out for Double Kick Terrakion.
Oh my, Kring Gold has mentioned that yesterday, we're talking about Pokemon. After this, a little bit after the Splatoon stream. So, I digress. We have Regieleki. Iron Bundle. I'm no for sure you have Unaware Skeledirge. Okay, you're not using the sword, Zacian, so you probably have Life Orb, I'm guessing. Miraidon and Co-Rhydon. And then I have Arceus, or Arcrish, I have Arceus, Clefable, Excalibur, Slowkey, Glare Slowking, Eternatus is freaking massive, and then I have King Gambit. You can barely see.
I can't wait to get slept by Stored Power Clefable.
Who said I had Stored Power? Trust me, man, I actually don't. Oh my lord, that did too much damage. Oh my goodness! Squidward! Iron Bundle being banned.
I love Iron Bundle. I'm so glad Delibird was able to get revived.
Of all the Pokemon, it's freaking Delibird. Okay, this is a massive problem with Iron Bundle that I remember people were talking about. It's like, yeah, but it all does is hit you with Hydro Pump. Just switch into a grass type. It's ice type. It's going to hit you with another move.
Yeah.
Well, pretty bulky water type. This thing has freeze dry. All it needs is literally freeze dry, flip turn, Hydro Pump, and that's it.
That's I slapped Encore on here, and I managed to make it work.
Iron Bundle is literally Spectrier, in my opinion. Seriously, just that whole aspect of like, yeah, I don't need to run a whole lot. I just have to do this, and then you're done.
Bro looks like a curvy character. That is so true. Iron Bundle does look like a curvy character.
Oh, you potentially have 408 speed. Do I even outspeed this thing? Nope, but we're gonna make an attempt anyways.
I genuinely thought, because Ubers is such a bottleneck of, like, this is the mom that you have to run by. We'd be running almost the exact same team. But, you know what? You're a better man than I am, because you actually have creativity.
Well, honestly, if I wanted true creativity, I would have had these scenes played out in advance a long time ago, but I got, you know, I work and take care of a lot of other things. But
there's
anyway,
a real
honestly,
life outside of Pokemon.
Bro, the fact that I almost got a Deerling Seed made... Okay, I'm stalling too long. The fact that I almost got a Deerling Seed made this entire thing worth it, so I really don't... I'm not gonna freak out over it. I mean, yeah, I was headed, but cheese, what about it?
You would have gotten that Deerling Seed, let's be real here.
Oh, yeah. Okay,
I mean, I can kind of just get fancy with it.
I'm gonna get a little quirky. Flip turn, okay. I mean, unfortunately, that is a benefit. Oh, no, I don't like that.
Fury Spell, ooh, that's a fun move.
I thought you were gonna stay in for a little bit.
Slowking can eat up a whole bunch of Iron Bundle's moves, so I have to go to the only physical attacker on this team. Well, the only good one.
I have a question for you. Why did the chicken cross the road?
To get to the other side.
Exactly. Womp, womp, womp. I'm out of here.
I think I know where this is going. Yep.
Okay, so.
I completely forgot.
Whoo! I do not like this whatsoever. You have Zacian on your freaking team. Oh, and you're faster. I don't like this at all. God dang it. Bad. To quote Black Knight from Fire Emblem, okay, you know what? Oh, man. Should I go for it? Is it worth it?
You know what? I've already won this all. I can be a little silly. I don't mean to, like, actually rub it in, but, like...
Don't get, if you get complacent and you lose, I will laugh at you for a while.
I want to see what this is going. Where this is going. Like, I know where... Well, now that I know where it's going, I kind of want to stop it, but...
You're just going to hit me with CC at this point. As you continue to mow the lawn for whatever reason. Also, what screwed up in that team preview when before we battled, it didn't show that you had the sword in the slightest. I was like,
yeah.
Because it was just... I was like, that's going to screw with a lot of people.
You mean you don't always have unaware tag? Skeletor just does it better. Oh shoot, you're faster. This might actually be my downfall, guys. This is what I get.
Yeah, that's why I said you shouldn't play around so much. Instead of mowing the lawn, you should have been playing Pokemon. Max Helper is a good one. I love it. Oh no, it's this thing.
Safety net.
You know what? I feel like you're gonna take a Terra here. Okay, you know what? I'm going for game. Oh, Terra Ice.
Ooh,
I like that. I like that a lot.
you do like that. Okay, a lot, yeah, but
my snow stopped, but that's not gonna stop me.
No. I actually think you might have this in the bag.
Why did you, Hama? Why did you goof off, man?
Zacian should have just killed.
You should have just.
Zacian should have just killed. Okay, I landed Hydro.
Yeah.
We're so back, guys.
Freaking goofball. I'm not even that funny. You're just like, I'm just gonna goof off and mow the lawn. Okay, so.
I mean.
What?
I kinda just have to do this, I think. Still, that's a lot. Oh, I did not expect that much damage. Oh, dang.
Oh, sorry, Iron Bundle has garbage special defense. I forgot. I hear someone's car turning on. I should have. You know what? Actually, it's a shame. I actually wanted to use a Reva Room.
Reva Room's a good mod. I was just like,
what do I want to use though? Okay. I'm suspecting a collision course, but I think it's a fighting type move if I recall correctly.
It is. I'll say that.
Okay. Yeah, it is. Probably running like either Coridon is such a clean Pokemon. God dang it. Why did I choose Violet as my game?
I'm actually a huge fan of Violet.
I mean, I oh jeez. And this Pokemon has a bad haircut and a bird on his head. Skeletor just literally falling. Oh no, you're gonna sub Torch Song, aren't you?
Who says I have Torch Song?
Oh, I mean, dang. Why would you not have Torch Song?
Oh, Eerie Spell goes through sub? I didn't know that.
Yeah, I didn't know that.
Is it like a voice thing?
When I clicked Eerie Spell on Iron Bundle earlier before you switched out with Flip Turn, it says bypass the substitute, and I went, it does? I was like, huh, well, I'm not gonna tell him. I'm not gonna tell Hama that. I'm not gonna tell him that.
Yeah, I believe it. Yeah, you shouldn't. Yeah. Don't baby me. I'm a professional.
as you literally had your dog mow the grass in front of me while my dragon is set up twice. Oh, wait, Eerie Spell is getting rid of your slack off. I just realized. You can't heal forever. Then again, neither can I, but whatever. Wait, hold up. Slack off by 3, Slack Lewis by 3, Torch Song by 3. Bro, this move is so stupid. You can only use it 8 times. That's actually kind of cracked.
There's a reason why it's so.
Skeletor just like, please stop. Master, end my suffering, please. I feel like you might. No, I think I ate up all your slack offs. I call our last game, our last game before Rambats is just gonna turn into a bit of a stall war before Skeletor just.
Yeah.
Hey, look at the bright side, Hama. Your sub is still up.
My sub is still up. Yeah, it's great for when you start sludge bombing.
I like how you said that. But nah, it's not gonna break it. It's not gonna break your sub. I call this is literally the final battle. That's not satisfying in the slightest.
This is the worst battle of the night. Genuinely, this is the worst battle because we're just out here big stalling this all of this.
And mind you, I hate fighting stalls. So, but then again, this comes from the guy who literally had unaware Will-O-Wisp, Hex, Torch Song, Skeledirge with Slack Off when he brought a rain team. So, ooh, that's doing some damage.
Did you? Okay.
Okay, either you're gonna go for Torch Song again, or you know what? Screw it. Okay, cool. That's actually what I kind of wanted.
Ooh,
crit. Okay. I don't think you can use Slack Off anymore.
As you know.
Oh no, I know. You can use it 3 more times. Wow.
Is this where Skeledirge? Is Skeledirge my winner here? Like,
probably.
I expected to be like Iron Bundle. Do your thing. Mirror Idon. Blast him. But no, Skeledirge is actually holding his own here. Did you expect anything different from Ubers? Yeah, this is Ubers. Like, genuinely kind of one of the more lamer tiers.
It kind of is. I noticed I think I had more fun with UU, RU, and UU, RU, and OU, actually. I lost crazy fast, but I mean, I'm not gonna complain.
Yeah. I'm not, I shouldn't be saying yeah. You should be saying yeah.
But of course.
do it, Tom.
Don't mind me. It's funny because that's right, yeah, you're like, what, plus four at this point?
I'm plus three. But the issue is I may not have enough PP to take out the rest of your team.
this match, I'm sorry, for y'all who were expecting an awesome epic battle, we should have just played Ram Bats like first to 10 instead of doing
that would have been a way more measure of our skill than doing this.
Yeah, because Ram Bats is like, whatever you get is whatever you get, that's it. Good luck with whatever you got, basically. This is like...
We can end this with a random battle. I think that's the only appropriate way to do this.
Skeletor just like, I have successfully killed... wrong voice. Yeah, I like just killed God.
GG's my guy.
When then he uses Torch Song. Oh!
Oh God! I had a whole.
Hama, stop using substitute for the love of God! Make it stop.
I want Skeledridge to win this. I think Skeledridge deserves this.
I hope you burn.
Hope you burn in hell.
what's actually sad? I remember after that epic climactic battle on Sword of Shield, I legit forgot that Eternatus existed.
Yeah. 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 This guy kind of sucks. Yeah.
I mean, he's crazy. Oh, no, Eternamax is stupid bulky, though.
You want to hit balanced hack mons?
Oh my gosh, that's a funny tier.
Oh yeah, alright, Skeledridge didn't win this. Oh, that's a shame.
Went for substitute, didn't you? Oh, thank God. I thought if you click sub, I was probably just gonna playfully forfeit and just yell, but I'm like, nah, I'm not gonna do that.
Unfortunate doesn't begin to describe.
The best battles were in the beginning, and now everything's a massive snoozing stall.
Turn 37, by the way, guys.
Is it really? Oh my goodness. Yeah.
I don't like need to do this. I could send Koridon out and we'll see where it goes from there. But I'm gonna let Skeledridge play this out.
You're just playing with your food at this point.
Votos wants you to get me to struggle.
Okay, yeah, you're almost out of slack off at this point. Which works for me. I'm cool with that.
I get a boost. Yeah. I'm like PP stalling.
You're almost out of moves. Oh my lord. You can't use Torch Song. All your attack moves are gone. Hama, what is your problem?
I'm a hater. No, I like Skeletor. I'm a lover.
Same old song. To quote Big Man from Skullgirls, same old song.
I'm expecting that Gambit switch.
What do you mean?
I'm not actually. I need to waste these Will-O-Wisp.
It's Eviolite by Sharp.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't notice. What an Uber.
That would have been funny, using Eviolite by Sharp, B-Sharp and Ubers.
I think it's so crazy that Bisharp gets Eviolite.
You just use Substitute.
Eternatus is gonna die from the burn. You do realize
I know
that.
It is. No, I'm well aware of that. Imagine if Eternatus was Annihilate in disguise and he just beats the crap out of everyone.
I did honestly also expect you to bring Annihilate. I thought you were gonna try to
I thought about it and I saw what. Okay, that's your last slack off. You have one substitute and five Will-O-Wisps.
Alright. We'll see how this plays out.
Good lord, how long was that?
That was, let me, yeah,
check. I'm not even gonna go back and check that out.
See, you want when, as soon as, Slowking got into the... was brought out? Cause I think when Slowking was brought out, that's when everything, screeched to a halt.
Quite literally.
Turn 14, and we're at turn 45.
Oh, man.
I am so glad we did not have to timer each other.
I know, right? I don't really care if you burn me.
Oh damn, that actually... Oh.
I thought King Gambit's just sitting there like, yeah, I've been burnt, what about it? Someone took a screenshot of King Gambit doing the Kowtow cleave, and someone said, dang, why is this Pokemon so thick? My y'all are sad.
I know.
I could not stop laughing, though. My y'all are so stupid.
I forgot I carried it already. Well,
I already did two with Excalibur.
We will see how this plays out.
What do you mean we will see how this plays out? Oh. You're gonna hit me with a freaking collision course.
I thought you had Sucker Punch.
Nah.
Really? Interesting.
Remember, I don't run. It's not the fact that I'm not running meta out of principle. It's more out of my opponent's probably gonna expect that. Let me be a bit more quirky and creative about it. I mean, obviously that was my downfall, but I mean, hey, at least I went down with the thing I wanted to use versus, oh, I gotta be a slave to the meta and just, you know. You know, like in Splatoon, how everyone and their mother uses shooters.
I use a Julie.
Could you imagine if, like, Collision Course just straight up blew up half the planet?
Side tangent, I should have had the Collision Course land on the last surprise music drop.
Well, obviously, I mean, you won, like, what, about an hour ago? But, hey, GG's not an hour. GG's. Like, what, 30 minutes ago, GG's, that was fun.
I mean, I do want to round this out with a random battle, if you do not mind.
Dude, random battles, let's go, man.
We can round it out with three, because this honestly ended way shorter than I expected it to. So,
bro, I don't really... Win or lose, I don't care. Rambats is amazing. Oh, no. Let's see what we get.
This will be, like, the real test of, like, the actually good players.
Come on! Okay.
Never
mind.
Like this.
Oh, you have Scyther. I hate that.
What's a fun song I can play?
I don't like that you have Scyther.
I'm gonna...
Honestly, I really don't like the fact that you have Scyther.
Your team is, like, Scyther weak?
It's not that it's Scyther weak, it's just that as a lead, seeing a Scyther with, Technician, Dual Wheelbeat, Technician, Dual Wingbeat, Quick Attack, Close Combat, and then, like, what, X-Scissor? Or whatever other move we can run. And Scyther is just stupid fast in general. Yeah, whatever. Oh, that's right, you turned it off as an option. I don't even know what you were to send out.
What is broken?
Also, oh no, not the Serene Grace Master himself. Time to carbo load. Okay, so we're both boosting.
Yeah, we're playing it safe, I think. Not anymore though.
I see. Serene Paralysis. That was dumb, why did I say that?
Girafarig brings new meaning to the term headbutt.
Let's see.
Don't do that something.
You know what? I'm gonna get a little funky.
How funky are we talking about?
As funky as this Gengar will let me. Also, remember when back then people were like, oh god, Gengar is terrible because it lost access to Levitate. I'm like, people are still gonna use it.
Yeah, it's Gengar.
It's Gengar. How do you not use this thing? I mean, I could have just Terra here, but nah. Coil, okay.
Oh, you're gonna kill me. Whoops. I should have roosted.
Am I?
I think so. Sludge Bomb's gonna... does 36, and I don't see why you would Sludge Bomb.
Imagine if I misclicked and hit Encore like an idiot. I mean, I could have done that, but then you just, what, switch out and come back in later? But you were burnt, so... Also, sorry, pardon me, I have one of them, I have, like... And this is biased, I played Gen 2, because my first game Pokemon Crystal, back when I was, like... I forgot how old I was when I first got Crystal. But I have the hottest Leaf 4 member, in my opinion. I don't care what anybody says. But her name is actually Karen. I don't care if her name is Karen.
Oh! Technician doing
damage. Technician, man.
Oh yeah, I should probably mention the chillin' avatar. I'm actually a huge fan of the dude.
Oh, I for, like water time. Isn't this the Crest?
Crest, sorry. I'm a liar. Don't listen to me.
It's Silent Crest and Chillin.
Chillin's the fire one. It's Sai.
Chili's the fire one. It's Chili.
So what am I gonna do here?
I don't know. We're just standing here menacingly. Snorlax, you need to go to the school of Deerly and learn how to cheese people. Okay, let's try this. Rambaz, it takes us more thought compared to our actual battles.
Hoopa's a fun pawn. I had Hoopa in my engine team. I had Terra Fairy Hoopa, and I thought he was gonna be MLG, the GOAT, but he wasn't.
Dude, Hyperspace Fury looks so pathetic compared to the previous gens. Oh no, not this thing. Not this thing. This is the last thing I need to see. Oh wait, no. Never mind. I'll click this.
Oh, that's...
Oh, you survived that. I do not like Quiver Dance whatsoever.
I want to see what you do. Because I think... Yeah, okay.
I know, okay, here's the thing. I know you have ice scales.
Yeah, so that's
like... There's no way you have shield dust when ice scales literally boost your special defense. Like, who does that?
My special defense is through the roof, so yeah. I didn't know if you would, like, switch to a fire type or something, or that's rock like, type.
That's like, what? Playing, that's like having a mega pincer in like, X and Y, and then saying, I don't need quick attack. Like, bruh, mega pincer, you need quick attack.
It's that faster. Aerial
no, you need aerial late quick attack plus return, and then, like, what? Submission or... Depends on your close combat back in Gen 6, I forgot.
I don't think so. He might have gotten reversal. He might have been a reversal bot. Which is a bit of a shame.
Reversal? I actually... Initially, for my Little Cup team, I was going to have Mianfu with reversal.
Ooh.
And, like, a focus sash after using a Swords Dance.
Actually, you know what? Let's see how this goes.
Wow.
I landed it. Okay. That's why I was ice skating.
He said to no one's surprise. Okay, you are way too fast. You're gonna hit me way too hard. I'm gonna die in this turn, but whatever. I never used this Pokemon, actually. Let's get cheeky with it. Oh, that was gross! Okay, yeah, I'm already dead.
Oh. I almost misclicked. I could have. Okay, right, I was Terra Ground. What I should have done was Terra Ground.
I love how they said, "Oh, Reggie Drago can now do something. It can be Terra Steel." I'm like
Terra Steel Dragon Dance, and he still sucks.
I mean, yeah, cool. I guess. I mean, granted, you set up a heck of a whole lot, but like, I don't know, bro.
Ooh.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I do not like what I'm looking at right now.
Oh.
So about this. I don't like this.
Big damage. Oh, that wasn't as big as I hoped. Is this?
Can I be real? Yeah. I have beef with DNC's design.
Really?
Okay, here's why. If it's supposed to... Wow. Okay, I have beef with this Pokemon's design for a strong reason. I severely dislike how it's supposed to be considered to be like, oh, you know, not evolution, this whole, what's it called again? This upgraded version of Carbon
is
more offensive or whatever, right? But here's the problem. I hate the fact that DNC, the bottom part of DNC is just like rock and there's barely any crystal showing. Ooh. It's like, bruh, just make the whole bottom part a massive pink gem. Because when you look at that computer with Mega Evolution, you're just like, why is it...
Yeah.
Like, this is the design they gave it? Really?
They could update it. Also,
oh,
yeah.
You're Gardevoir's. You're Gardevoir's typing. And Screamtail just never... Yeah. Screamtail never wants to freaking die.
Also, Kate, okay. Have you never seen Screamtail? It's like a shock. I feel like... Like, look at
well,
it.
Well, Kate just recently beat the Elite Four in Scarlet Violet.
Ah, okay. I didn't realize that.
Oh, not this thing again! Oh, you totally have heavy-duty boots. You took no damage from Stealth Rock.
Looks like a troll doll. I like Screamtail. Looks like some occult magazine's interpretation of a prehistoric chicken cup.
I think Iron Valiant has the funniest description where it's like, yes, we want to make the ultimate, We want to make the ultimate Psychic-type Pokemon. It's like broad scary fighting. But alright, cool. I don't like what I have on my team, honestly, strictly. I mean...
I want to use this thing. Okay, I'm going to just tell you this, Hama. My whole team technically can get walled by Screamtail and Frostmoth alone.
Really?
For okay. one reason. I only have one physical attacker.
Oh.
And the one Pokemon that I think is a physical attacker is actually a special attacker.
Oh.
So, God dang it. This is what they gave me. Are you serious? Like, I get that I always say about, oh, it's all about how you handle your Pokemon, but sometimes you really have to look at it and go, oh, this sucks. Let's try it out.
Ooh.
Screw it.
What do I do?
We ball.
We ball. Oh, that's actually kind of scary. That's actually really scary.
Come on, Ogre Pond. Oh, thank God. Okay. If I did not land Ivy Cudgel, I think I probably would have been screwed, considering how much our Hurricane did. And mind you, that was after a Spideff increase. Context, every other Pokemon on our team is a special attacker. Oh no, it's like one of my favorite Pokemon out here.
Oh, I just Beat player and win. Fun fact, yes. Shaymin Sky was the only Mon to be ever 100% banned. Have 100% ban rate in Gen 5. No, not the only Mon. Only OU Mon have 100% ban rate.
I can believe that.
Which I think is hilarious.
Don't flinch. Ah! Landorus. Look, man, I know I made fun of you for having a George Washington yee-yee ass haircut, but come on, man. Land the freaking... Oh, sorry, you have Searing Grace. Aww. Oh, I got lucky. Never mind. I thought I was going to get cheese there.
Ice cream tail.
Oh, why does this thing have to exist?
I like cream tail. I think it looks really goofy for its whole existence.
Please die. Please die. Okay, so... What could you possibly use? Are you gonna stay in and hit me with Thunder Wave? Actually, I don't think you can Thunder Wave ground types.
You can't Thunder Wave ground types, which is why the Crawdad is coming in.
Ooh, okay, good. Ah, yes. Imagine he got poisoned after that. Okay. It's all or nothing with this move. Think fast.
Ah, yes! Damn it.
Woo!
Damn you.
Hi, it's Typhlosion. Okay, we're bros. I chose you back all those years ago in Crystal.
For Alligator for the win, side note.
I mean, Frogator's kind of clean. Yeah. Sorry, Typhlosion.
I think Landorus actually has this in the bag.
So, with this garbage freaking haircut, bro, I hate Landorus's hair. It looks stupider than Therian. It's like, bro, why are you trying to take over the United States of America with this George Washington freaking haircut, dude? Like, what is this?
75% of the time, it hits 100% of the time.
Oh, your guts. And you have Bullet Punch. Will I die here?
I hope so.
Nah, whatever. Yeah, you're Hariyama, of course. You're literally E. Honda.
Can you throw Diancie out so I can get the Oko on it and make me feel better?
Yeah, sure, why not? Screw it.
Really?
I hate this Pokemon anyways.
All right, well, it's a mutual... It's beneficial to both of us. And that didn't kill.
Okay, I didn't know that was gonna happen. That's like even funnier.
Yeah, Screamtail can't do anything. I'm gonna be up.
I thought. Oh yeah, Hama's gonna hit me with like a guts boosted bullet punch, and then I'm gonna get paralyzed. So he can hit me again, and then I just survived. I'm like, okay, well then I'm gonna get paralyzed. I'm like, oh, all right, I guess not. Yeah, that makes sense. The only time I can beat Hama is through Rambats, but whatever.
Which, I mean, that's the real flex, I'm gonna be honest.
I didn't tell you my last two Pokemon, did I?
No, because you're gonna win. Well, I'm gonna pretend like I'm gonna stall this out and win, but...
I think you can, but it's Spectrier and, and Appleton.
Oh, dang.
Wait, now that I say that, I love this thing.
Appleton's such a cool mon.
You know what's also cool?
Are you gonna Apple Acid?
Or no.
Okay.
And you can't switch out, so oh my god. Hama, why are you just staying in, man?
Why am I staying in? Gee, thanks.
Parrot. I'm not gonna force you to forfeit. Also Parrot, bro, just forfeit, please. unless you can magically belly drum and just hit me with crit player off all the way, so.
I mean, like, we already know how this is gonna go. You don't really care if I forfeit, do you?
I don't care, honestly.
Yeah. forfeit.
How is this battle? How is this battle? It felt like it was longer than our freaking Ubers match. Oh my goodness.
Perish song. All right. So we are technically up. Where's my mouse cursor? Up 1-1. So
for random bats, yeah.
For random bats. So this will decide the winner.
Hama, what are your two of your favorite Pokemon actually?
I am
like of all time. Like just what would it be? Ooh,
yeah. Slowbro is actually the Slowbro for me. I love Slowbro. I was so sad.
And what else?
I have to think about it. It's been a while since I thought about my favorite one. Also,
bro, why do you have? Why am I go? Okay, that's what Arceus I am.
What am I gonna do here?
I don't know. But,
please let me read this. Aw.
I mean, it doesn't really matter. You're a Rangaroo. Go.
Please let me read this one.
But yeah, my team's kind of nice, but I hate this Pokemon so much. Not Arceus, no. It's something else. Oh, you're special bulk.
Oh shoot, Trent. You're a player.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, you can't take it.
I just locked myself into that. Let me go ahead and switch out.
I mean, you know what? I'm gonna make a good play. Six. That's not bad.
I mean, this is all I have.
That's a lot of damage. By the way, the joke I was gonna run for the Arceus right Ubers match was gonna be a fake E-Killer. It was gonna be normal Arceus, but it was gonna run Terra. I think Terra Ground or Terra Fighting. And then I can pop Swords Dance Extreme Speed, Terra Blast, and then I think like Earthquake.
Interesting.
Yeah, I try to be hopelessly creative sometimes.
I like the hopelessly creative. I think you create some fun things, I think.
Ah, okay. I really did wish that Oinkalo and Slaking was gonna work. Unfortunately,
that would have been really cool.
Okay, so who has not now? Oh, I got it.
Oh yeah, they dinosaurized Suicune. I forgot they're talking about dinosaurs.
And I love Walking Wake. And mind you, Suicune's like my favorite legendary Pokemon actually of all time. So the fact that they made it a dinosaur one of my favorite, you know, old world animals is better. Oh, give me the specs. Okay, I can't wait to use Earth Power on Sandaconda. Oh god, this Pokemon sucks. Alright, let's give it a shot.
Ooh. Tropius is always a fun dude.
Quad leap to ISY.
Yeah, I will say I don't have an ice move.
Dude, Aranker is just screaming at me. It's like the stock monkey screech you hear in every single cartoon. Oh, here he is.
The croc.
The bad mother effer. So, want to know a fun fact, Hama?
Yeah, I do want to know.
I normally don't do this, but fun fact, this Tropius sucks because it doesn't have a freaking grass move. Go ahead and just kill me, please. Thank you.
Leech Seed protects Substitute, and I'm assuming, like, Hurricane or something?
Air Slash.
Air Slash. Fun clinch is on your way.
Am I gonna... No, I'm gonna die when I get sent out. Holding choice specs here. Actually, no, I have an idea.
I'm holding choice specs here.
I have an idea.
No.
I just had to look at you really evilly. Okay, so what? Knock off. I mean, hey, can you not give me a favor? Knock off my knock off my choice specs.
That's what I was like. I could knock off, but like I don't want to like remove the choice specs from you.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh, that did way too much damage. Lovely. You used bulk up, That's right. Oh, imagine a Crocodile. Does Crocodile get Dragon Dance? No, it doesn't.
No, he doesn't.
It'd be crazy if it did, though.
He gets Sword Stance.
But what if it got D Dance? That'd be cooler. I wish it got Dragon Dance. I mean, hey, Kronos not a dragon. Milotic's not a dragon. The dragon's not a dragon. So why not? Oh no, this thing. Well, let me guess. Terra Water. What? Terra Water, Wave Crash?
Nah, I'm gonna play it safe. I'm getting a little risky.
You're bringing the monkey back out again.
I have secrets.
But of course. Okay.
I'm not gonna lie, every time I look at Santa Conda, I keep thinking that it's like dark type.
I can see it.
Then again, it'd be a lesser crocodile, so.
Yeah.
Hama, question, what is your least favorite Pokemon of all time? Like, you see this Pokemon and you're just like, I hate this thing, but just like in general.
Genuinely, I can't think of any ones that like, oh, that's awful. Don't think anywhere near towards me.
I got one for you that I completely disdain. I used to hate Jinx growing up as a kid.
Oh, that's,
Because of the weird thing that Japan did when they basically made her blackface.
Mm-hmm.
But if there's one Pokemon I just hate now as a Pokemon that I actually have on my team that you haven't seen yet, but I'll give you a fun little hint. this stupid Pokemon, and when I say stupid, I mean really stupid, it sees you and just immediately charges you. And you think to yourself, oh, it must be a really fast Pokemon if it does it. No, it's not. This thing is not. Like, I hate Veluza.
You hate
Veluza. And they gave it to me in this match, and I'm like, seriously?
I was really hoping that Wave Crash would do more.
Also, the fact that this Pokemon literally cuts part of his body apart just to attack you is kind of messed up. It's like, oh, it regenerates really fast. Like, can it just never exist, please?
Bro, they should have given this dude Regenerator.
Please no. Not with freaking Filet Away. That'd be awful. That's Stab, but you know you're gonna resist that. You know, I hate this thing. Why do I care?
He's gonna die anyways. It'd be best.
I don't know what your last two are. Probably something. Why don't you bring up just like what Zekrom? Oh wait, no. Or is Rampats only for Pokemon that are currently within the game?
No, it's just like anyone.
Oh lord, not this thing. I'm sorry. Actually, Ogrepon, you're the ugliest mask.
Yeah, this is one, the worst so, one. This is not the is. One I needed right now. Cause I got Landa right here.
you could have brought this thing out now. But is this gonna kill? I could go for a crit.
Yeah, that's gonna kill me.
I won with a Pokemon that I absolutely hate. That sucks.
Well, you did win the random battles.
Sort of, no, yeah. But I won.
Oh, with you want one more?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah, all right. You still won, but.
Ooh, I like this thing.
I'm having fun.
You can set up rocks. You can set up. Or you can just. You know what? Let's do this. Reflect. Okay. Screw it. We ball.
I am looking at the Pokedex right now to look at a mon that I consider my favorite. I do like Slowbro.
I'm literally plus three with Dragon Dance.
Yeah, I mean, I already lost, but I have.
You have up Reflect, and I know you have Light Clay, so. Oh no, not this thing. This is the last thing I need to see.
I do think Iron Moth is my favorite Paradox one. Not exactly my favorite.
That did not even kill. Flapple, you terrible. It's knocked out afterwards. What did I have? Hustle? I think I had Hustle.
Oh, I'm okay, a huge fan of the Sinistra.
Sinistra.
It's a completely random one. I like Sinistra. I like the whole Sinistra thing.
Like, you want to know a sad fact? Wugtrio is a bad Pokemon, but I found a shiny one randomly.
Ooh.
And I'm like, okay, you're actually kind of gorgeous. Hey, Ampharos.
Cave says that her least favorite Pokemon is Greedent. Not because of, like, design or anything, but because it almost murdered her entire team.
Oh, Cave doesn't like Greedent? Okay, I got something for you, don't worry. And yes, I just happen to have this thing on my team. I didn't even choose it.
Ah. It's right here, Cave. I think it's a good thing to say. It's easy to Greedent. Think of Pokemon you like. Yeah, it's a lot easier to think of mons I like over the mons I dislike.
Yeah.
Which, yeah. I know the Pokemon company kind of just isn't the best right now, but, you know. I still think they make at least good mods. Good design mods.
Choice specs. That's gross.
Yeah, now that I'm not specs anymore, I don't think I'm KOing Greedent.
Wow, Greedent actually got a kill. I'm surprised. And I had, and your effect finally went off. Went down, not went off.
Oh.
Oh no, the bane of everyone's existence back in, what, Gen 6? Yeah, Rotom Wash was a problem.
Especially
because of Vita Paint's split.
They're my favorite Rotom
form. To quote my older brother, who grew up with Gen 1 and Gen 3, Gen 1 to Gen 3, he said, is that a freaking washing machine? And I said, yeah.
Just went by one.
Nasty plot. Paralyze, please.
Grudge against Solrock after he ended my Destiny Tower run at 488. That was from Goyle. That's like...
I'm not gonna lie. Dude, like, Solrock and Lunatone should have gotten Megas.
They should have gotten something, yeah.
Yes, like, I know and that's, like, I know, I don't care for either Pokemon, but they should have gotten Megas.
They should have gotten something in Sun and Moon. Like, let's be real here. Come on now.
Yeah, that's true.
The OG Sun and Moon mon, they should have gotten a special Z-move.
So, I really don't care for Wugtrio, so,
I like Wugtrio.
I don't like my... Oh, you know what? I have an option.
Ooh, this one's actually a nasty one. Because I actually don't have anything. Oh, I thought that was Volt Switch.
I mean...
Right.
My name is literally the Parrot V, and I didn't do any voice acting today. Oh, well. I don't really care.
Goofy voices.
I mean, you know, I could commentate next match... I can play another match actually after this.
I'll probably end it by 9 because I do want to. As a little celebration, I want to go out and get something to eat.
Hey, bro, go for it. Go. I should comment the next match. I'm going to commentate it as Mickey Mouse.
I'll try to do a goofy voice. I wish I had the arsenal of goofy voices, but we'll see.
My coworkers hate my Mickey Mouse impression, but it gives me the tips, so I really don't care.
I can go Toad / Marge Simpson.
That's a very fun combination you have there.
No, it's just the streak. It's gonna get compressed by the... When I played Sticker Star, I tried to do my Toad voice, and it got absolutely ruined by the compression on my microphone.
Foreign Guru is just smart Harambe. Basimian is athletic for athletic Harambe.
Yeah, well,
Infernape is Sun Wukong Harambe. By the way, Infernape, not Incineroar. Infernape gets Aura Sphere and Raging Fury, which is pretty clean.
Ooh. Yeah, I'm glad he got buffed. Kind of needed it.
Although, Empoleon getting competitive and Torterra getting Shell Smash is stupid. Like, I mean, if you have a good setup, you can, like, do, like, what? Rock Polish, Shell Smash, Torterra, and just go to town on people. I'd probably run that. Okay, so fun fact, after using, like, what, 3 Quiver Dances, or was it 4? 3?
3.
My special attack is 892, my speed is 689, and my speed is 546.
Don't forget, Ice Scales, because there's no way you're running Shield Dust.
Oh, of course not.
689 times that by 1.5, which is about, like, 700-something.
Oh, I don't do math, I play Pokemon. I mean, I don't even play Pokemon as much as I used to, so...
Anyways, he's Chestnut.
At
my
one
only
point,
physical attacker, and he happens to be weak to Dusknoir.
Everyone's like, oh my god, Delphox, oh my god, Greninja. I said, guys, Chestnut's kind of clean. Don't just sleep on it, please. All right, bust out the water.
This is the final
what's gonna happen.
Right there, Hama. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Oh, gosh, fellas, I'm not sure how much I actually like this. We have, this thing called a Magearna versus a Moongus. Huh, sounds kind of sus if you ask me. Anyways, I'm gonna hit you with this Spore. Go to sleep.
Oh, shoot! I guess this is not gonna last!
Oh my gosh, it does sound like Marge Simpson almost.
Hold me!
Wait, you know what's funnier about this? You have the Marge Simpson voice, and Goldos has Pina, the horse is here. Okay, what do I do now? Oh, you know what?
My horse,
oh, no, you're steel type. Okay.
What is, like...
It's kind of a shame because I can't hit you with Clear Swan. Oh. Hey, if it isn't the worst evolution in the game. Oh, wait, never mind your guts. I gotta kill you immediately. Okay, no, like, honestly, and at a point,
believers
all
keep off. Believers keep believing.
Hey, you know what? That was a worthy sacrifice. I approve.
That was a win in my books. We won. Anyways, hey. Baloo's is back.
Oh. Sound effect. Oh. God dang. That's right. It has sharpness. I forgot.
Amoongus might be the bottom I go after the end of my first draft league game. I forgot.
I think I was running around. I was hunting for a shiny Pokemon for Ark. He wanted a shiny Toad School for his birthday among some other Pokemon, and I found a shiny Amoongus.
Ooh,
and I was like, huh, okay, you're not what I'm looking for, but I'll take you. Munch. Okay, so
wake up.
Oh, no, I did not. Can I actually...
Oops.
You know what? I think I'm gonna get stuff by Magearna, because Mewtwo was actually my only counter. There's no way you're physical attacker, so that doesn't make any sense.
Yes, I'm break Magearna.
Yeah, I bet.
Wake up. No.
Okay, so this this is not a good idea. You know what? I have an idea. In case you wake up. Okay. You're gonna put me to sleep. Let me get this out first.
You might kill, genuinely. Ooh. You're loaded dice, aren't you? Yep.
Am I? Hey, I didn't know I had loaded dice. Let's go, Haxorus, my favorite dragon Pokemon. It's literally just a dragon with an axe on its face. Come on.
My fast.
Oh, great. This thing. Hey, it's here to... female Bastion came home from a long day of killing my whole team. She told her husband what happened, and now he came back for revenge. And this came across the wrong team. You better not have last respects. I'm gonna get pissed. If you actually have last respects, I'm gonna get pissed off.
Okay, if I had last respects, you'd really think I'd bring it out right now.
Yeah, that's a good point. Maybe you wanted to be cheeky. That crit didn't matter.
Haxorus is... Yeah.
I love this Pokemon so much. Wait! Oh, no, I broke character.
What I meant to say was... Oh, yeah, that's right. I love Haxorus so much. It's strong, it's powerful, and most importantly, it reminds me of Bunny. I love me some money. I mean, among other things, but, here, catch this skill shot.
Veluza, please. Please, Veluza.
Marge Simpson as a Pokemon trainer.
Veluza.
That sounds so crazy.
My wife told me about you.
I choose you, Jin Pao.
That's so stupid.
Like, so
it's so cursed. I can't even just help it.
Magearna, please!
Oh my god, you're still asleep.
Wake up and win!
I don't like my options still.
Oh, well, that's fine.
Yes, I'm gonna send my refrigerator after a marvelous invention.
What? This is lame.
Also, right, because your sleep turns out to get reset. Just keep sleeping, Magearna. Please don't wake. Ah, crap. Oh, your shift gear. Okay. You're definitely going to be using Flash Cannon. We will.
Damn.
What?
That electric type. Damn.
Oh, that's just... I completely... Oh. I like how that's the last thing you literally had on your team.
Well, because, Chen Pao's going to hurt.
How am I faster than...
I am level 73, so...
Oh, that's right, they had to adjust it. Because if they made them all the same level, then that would have been a bigger problem. Still, you think Origin Giratina has higher speed than, Giratina... Eh, whatever.
Of course, Mickey would have the OP speed, he paid for it in advance.
of course I paid for it! Here, catch this blizzard!
Damn.
Okay, did I just land two blizzards in a row?
Yeah, you just landed two blizzards in a row.
I got better luck with Ranbats than I did with my actual team. But hey.
Alrighty.
Hey, you know what? I might have won the last two Ranbats with all victory goes to you, Hama. You took all the marbles, my dude.
I did clean sweep you in the tier tackle, which I'm...
Wow. You technically... You technically succeeded in your main goal was to get a 6-0.
I did get a 6-0.
Because that weather team was nasty.
I love that weather team. You need to thank Godels for that, because he really wanted Crawdunt, so I had to do a rain weather team. Even though Basket Legion was the winner of that. But
it low-key was actually kind of upsetting, because I was like, oh, I had what, Spore, Mach Punch, I had Technician, Spore, Mach Punch, Breloom with loaded dice and Bullet Seed. And then I was like, wait a minute. I was like, oh, yeah, I can just take out Basket Legion with Bullet Seed. It's no big deal.
I need something.
And then I forgot I had Swift Swim, and I went, oh, that's right.
I need some
backup. So now I think to myself, should I play Pokemon again and freshen up? No, I'm not really going to, honestly. Let's be real. I went from casual player to competitive battle. I went from casual player from Gen 1 through 4, competitive from Gen 5 through 7, and then Shiny Hunter from like late Gen 7 to Gen 9. So that's basically what my standard is. Helma, if you could have any shiny Pokemon that's actually capable of hunting, what would you have?
I don't know. I'm not a big shiny hunter. I got a shiny Sinistee once, just kind of like out in the wild, and like that like satiated my joy for like 2 months.
No, but like what if you have like what a shiny Slowpoke by any chance?
No, I'm not a huge fan of his shiny. I mean, it'd probably be like shiny Slowbro, but it's something I have to think about.
Let me know, because I mean, obviously your victory present is more than just a shiny Pokemon.
even though I spent the past 2 weeks literally trying to master the method for shiny Quaxley, I still haven't gotten it yet. but when I go out into the wild, I just find, I don't know what, a shiny Rockruff, a shiny Dunsparce, another shiny Dunsparce, and then another freaking shiny Flip Sparta. Because why not?
Also, I could have used a Sparta, but I didn't feel. I was like, oh, I could use this thing, Terrifier. With what, speed boost, sword power? Yeah,
the classic.
That was fun though.
Tear it off hard. But yeah. Anyways,
watch some random Smogonite hop into this VOD. They see it and like, oh, of course, Parrot BA lost. Like, you know, he wasn't using. It's like, shut up.
I was gonna say they take down the stream, because I have been advertising this as an unofficial Smogon boxing event.
Shh, no one needs to know.
They won't know. But yeah. Anyways,
just a little longer. Almost got it. It's ready.
It's from Pizza Tower Lap 3 with lyrics. Good video. Good stuff, Hama.
This was the fun random thing I had prepared. Thank you, Parrot, for, you know,
hey,
being here and being such a great sport about losing.
Bro, okay, I've lost so many times in Pokemon to a point where it's like, honestly, here's the thing. I'd much rather lose to a friend who cares about his craft versus some person who cares about their craft, but they're just hyper toxic about literally everything. Where it's like, say you happen to get like a crit on me, and you're like, oh, the crit really didn't matter. You wouldn't have died because I'm +2. It's like, dude, shut up. I don't care. It's like, relax. Say, like, or just like arguing with people in the forums and being toxic. Because honestly, people think about Pokemon and toxicity, right? I was gonna say Pokemon and toxicity. People focus on Pokemon and toxicity, right? But a lot of the major idiots in the community as a whole have been kind of outed at that point for causing problems. And if you're really looking for toxic in Pokemon, it's just mostly just like people on Showdown who just punks. But other than that, Pokemon, the community is really chill. Or it's either low ladder garbage or air quotes, the people using meta top tier top 10 Pokemon and like, look, I can't win. I have Golden Go King Gambit, Great Tusk.
Yeah.
Dude, those mods lied to me. I'm not gonna run Ice Spinner. Then they need Ice Spinner the next match and they get mad because they lose.
You don't get actually a Lobamola in OU without being creative.
I will say this though, I am very glad that I actually ran Rapid Spin Great Tusk instead of running Ice Spinner. Because I was gonna put Ice Spinner. I was like, you know what? I need to get Hazards off just in case. Mm-hmm. But you know, you had the rabbit who changed the court and changed the shoes. So.
Yeah, so you definitely.
Court change. Hey, you dropped these. How many viewers do we have right now on Twitch, by the way? Well, I'm sorry. How many viewers do you have on Twitch right now watching this?
I don't check.
This ain't my stream.
I'm a participant, but I'm not a streamer. Right now, I think 4. 3. I lied. And they're all, hey. I'm pretty sure. Anyways, thank you, Kaith, Exalted, and Godels for being here. For this very impromptu thing. For, like, yeah. And, you know, I thank you guys so much for watching me clean sweep Parrot. Like, it's so great to have an audience here to, you know, see me absolutely obliterate someone who definitely deserved it.
Excuse me?
You know what? Honestly, to your defense, that is fair, because the times I've completely torn you apart in Splatoon kind of makes sense. Which is funny. This is why I say it's always fun to play multiple games with different people, yeah, or like the same people, because it's like, in Splatoon, I'm trashing you guys a heck of a whole lot. But when it comes to like Pokemon, that's a different story between you and me, Hama. Or when it comes to Smash Brothers, me and Ark, like Ark is always kicking my butt, and so is Exalt.
Yeah.
Mario Kart, Medi is tearing me apart, and so is Exalt actually. So it's like, it's a fun, actually no, Gold is too, it's just a fun balance where it's like, oh, some one person's good at this game, mm-hmm, and everyone else like, you know, falls prey to them. But when it's another game, I'm like Jack of all trades, basically. You can beat me. I can beat you in a few things, but you're going to beat me in bigger things where it's like, okay, that happens. I can't get salty about that.
Yeah. Anyways, Godos does say he's coming for you in Splatoon.
I know Godos is already good.
He's good. Yeah.
I know Godos is there. I already know Godos is good in Splatoon. Shoot. If anything, I will say, though, that me being a massive trash talker is actually very satisfying. Because when y'all get better and beat the crap out of me, I don't talk as much crap. I also talk trash regardless. But it's more of like, hey, good job on good. Yeah. Like Kid Link is a good example of that, because he sucked at Splatoon, and then I helped him out here and there, and he's actually better than I am out. I can get a couple games off of him and beat him here and there, and not play him, but Kid Link as a whole, yeah. Totally outperforms me, and I ain't even mad, as long as we're having fun.
Yeah.
Also, my final shout out, I hate Veluza. Pokemon
screw
sucks.
Veluza. There's gotta be a mon I hate. Let me give a quick shout out.
I don't like as well? Veluza, like, it's, I think I'm mostly angry about this Pokemon, strictly because of the fact that where you find it, the game is lagging because of all the water and all the Pokemon spawning in. And Veluza just does not care about lag. And yet, you think to yourself, oh, it charges you at like Mach freaking 15 to tear your ankles apart. This thing's base speed is 70.
Wow.
It's like what? A little bit slower than Bruxish, which makes no sense. Cause it's like, how? Also, this fish is 8 feet long. That's fantastic.
Yeah.
Anyways. Doesn't even look like a Pokemon.
I think that's gonna be it for me for tonight. I wanna go. I'm gonna go out and get a victory meal.
Hey, get yourself a Big Bang Burger from Persona.
Get a Big Bang Burger. I was gonna go to McDonald's and get like some fries or something.
McDonald's is a celebration, my guy.
Come on, I like their nuggets. I like it when it's warm. I'll say that.
That's true. Anyways. That's actually funny because my little fun tangent. When I worked out like 2 days ago, I was like, man, I don't want to eat like yogurt or anything for a post-workout meal. What can I have? I said, oh, a burger's actually not bad. I said, screw it. I'm going to DoorDash some burger right now. That was fun, though. Dang.
Yes. This was a lot of fun. Again, thank you, Parrot, for humoring me and my challenge and all this. And yeah.
I mean, I wouldn't say it's humoring. It's more like, this is just fun. It's just a fun experience in general.
Mm-hmm.
Two people screwing around, throwing our magically
our
enhanced
things at each other.
Magically enhanced pets at each other. Although it is a shame because I did not get to use Gardevoir at all, which sucks.
Oh yeah,
but
yeah, that happens. I missed out on Hoopa, but yeah. Anyways, thank you, Gordles, Cape, Exalted. I can list everyone.
By.
Adriana, Candy V Blue, Rin. And one more. There's gotta be one more. I don't know if there's one more. If there is one more, I'm sorry I forgot who you were. But yeah.
Hey, it was good games all around. I haven't had Pokemon battles like that in a while.
Yeah, I had a lot of fun doing this. I would like to do this again. Maybe with you. Maybe also, with a new person. We'll see.
Hey, also never forget, I actually want to try to find the VOD for this because Prochar mentioned it. I gotta keep this part short because obviously you're still streaming here. Apparently, there was a tournament a while back for Splatoon where they treated it like, where they treated the weapons like Smogon tears.
Ah, ooh.
That yeah. Okay, yeah.
That sounds
this,
like fun.
I'll send you guys, I'll post a link in the Pepper server because, like, I was like, wait. They literally had, like, oh yeah, these weapons are in the overuse tier. These weapons are in UU. And, like, I think, like, Splash was banned from lower tiers except for OU, and I was like, that's so funny. Like, I like it.
Tiering is fun. And, yeah. I see you, Kaif, challenging me. Clean sweep you, nah. It would be fun to do a Pokemon battle though together, Kate. But yeah. Anyways, that's gonna be it for me tonight. I do stream normally, even though recently I have not. I'm gonna be live on Monday playing more Yo-Kai Watch. Like I should be doing.
I think what sucks about you and Goro streaming is that I typically have to go to work.
Yeah, it's a shame, but oh well. The VODs are up. So yeah, thank you all for
GG's to Hamba.
And yes, GG's to you, Parrot. And I'm gonna go buy some food. So yeah.
So as of now, Slowbro, okay. I said two favorite Pokemon, so let me know what your other one is, and I'll happily get to work on something special.
Thank you, Parrot. But yeah.
I know, thank you for the fun battles.
Yes. Nighty night, y'all. And remember to stay perky.
I like that.